गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न क्लास 12 साइंस मैथमेटिक्स चैप्टर नंबर 10 वेक्टर एलजिब्रा एक्सरसाइज 10.3 क्वेश्चन नंबर 16 to 18।
सो दैट द पॉइंट्स ए 127, बी 263 एंड सी 310-1 आर कोलिनियर। ओके, फॉर दैट फर्स्ट वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट वेक्टर AB, vector BC and vector AC. And then we have to check which vectors are multiple of other vector. Means vector AB is k times of vector BC, or we can write vector AB is k times of AC, or we can write BC is equals to k times of AC, so on. Okay, so first we have to find out the position vectors. Okay, so here three points are given, A, B and C. So first we can write OA equals to I plus 2J plus 7K, OB equals to 2I plus 6J plus 3K and OC equals to 3I plus 10J minus K. Now first we have to find out vector AB. Vector AB means B minus A, it means OB minus OA. Okay, so OB, the value of OB is 2i plus 6j plus 3k and the value of OA is I plus 2j plus 7k. So simply we have to find out subtraction. Okay, 2i minus I will be I, 6j minus 2j will be 4j and 3k minus 7k will be minus 4k. So vector AB gives I plus 4j minus 4k. Okay, next we have to find out vector BC. Okay, vector BC equals to, we can write OC minus OB. So the value of OC is 3i plus 10j minus k and the value of OB is 2i plus 6j plus 3k. Now same as above, we have to find subtraction. So 3i minus 2j will be I, 10j minus 6j will be 4j and minus k minus 3k will be minus 4k. So vector BC gives I plus 4j minus 4k. Okay, and then we have to find out vector CA. It means OA minus OC. The value of vector OA is I plus 2j plus 7k and vector OC is 3i plus 10j minus k. So same as above, we have to find out subtraction. I minus 3i will be minus 2i. Then minus 2j minus 10j will be minus 8j and 7k minus minus plus k will be 8k. So we have to find subtraction component wise. Okay, so it gives minus 2i minus 8j plus 8k. Now see, now we have to compare. Okay, first vector AB, second vector BC and third vector AC. Now see, we can write from equation 1, 2 and 3 vector CA is equals to, now see, suppose we have to find minus 2 common from equation number 3, so it gives minus 2 times of vector BC. See, it gives vector BC. BC is the plus I plus 4j minus 4k. It means given vectors are, sorry, given points means A, B and C are collinear. Okay, is it clear? So here CA and BC are point, C is their common point, also AB equals to BC, hence the points A, B and C are collinear. Is it clear? Number 17, so that the vectors 2i minus j plus k, I minus 3j minus 5k and 3i minus 4j minus 4k from the vertices of a right angled triangle. Okay, so how to prove? So simply we have to find out first position vector. Vector, suppose it is called vector A, sorry, yes, OA, then OB and OC, and then we have to find out vector AB, vector BC and vector AC, and then we have to find out magnitude. Keep in mind, we have to find out magnitude and then we have to find square of the magnitude and we have to check. Okay, we have to check by using Pythagoras theorem. Okay, see, first we have to find out OA. OA is 2i minus j plus k, vector OB equal to I minus 3j minus 5k, and OC equals to 3i minus 4j minus 4k. So first we have to find vector AB. Vector AB equal to, we can write OB minus OA. So OB is I minus 3j minus 5k minus 2i minus j minus plus k. So I minus 2i minus I minus 3j plus j minus 2j and minus 5k minus k will be minus 6k. So vector AB is minus I minus 2j minus 6k. Then vector BC equals to OC minus OB. So same as above, the value of OC will be 3i minus 4j minus 4k, and OB is I minus 3j minus 5k. So we can write 3i minus I will be 2i, minus 4i plus 3j will be minus j, and minus 4k plus 5k, because minus minus plus, will be k. So the value of vector BC will be 2i minus j plus k. And then we have to find vector CA. Okay, so CA equal to, we can write OA minus OC. So OA is 2i minus j plus k, OC is 3i minus 4j minus 4k. Same as above, we have to find subtraction. So 2i minus 3i will be minus I, minus j plus 4j will be 3j, and k plus 4k will be 5k. Okay, now we have to find out magnitude. Okay, magnitude will be given by in under root a square plus b square plus c square. So suppose we have to take magnitude square, so we have to remove square root. Is it clear? So no need to write here square root, because we have to take a square of given magnitude. Okay, so here square root will be removed. So magnitude of AB square will be, now see, AB is minus I minus 2j minus 6k, so it gives minus 1 square, minus 2 square, and minus 6 square will be 41. Next, BC equals to 2i minus j plus k, so it gives 2 square minus 1 square plus 1 square will be 6. Okay, and magnitude of vector CA square will be 1 square minus 1 square plus 3 square plus 5 square will be 35. Now see, from all three equations 1, 2, and 3, it is clear that 41 is equal to 6 plus 35. Is it clear? It means AB square is equal to BC square plus CS. Here we can write BC, don't BO. Is it clear? Magnitude of AB square is equal to BC square plus CA square. By converse of Pythagoras theorem, triangle ABC is a right angle triangle. Is it clear? 18 number, and it's a multiple choice question. See, if vector A is a non-zero vector of magnitude A and lambda is a non-zero scalar, then lambda A is a unit vector if first A lambda equal to 1, B lambda equal to minus 1, C A equals to magnitude of lambda, and D is equals to A is equals to 1 upon magnitude of lambda. Now see, we have to check by taking options. Okay, suppose first we have to take option D. Okay, so D is A equals to 1 upon magnitude of lambda A. So now taking cross product, so we can write lambda vector A is equals to 1. Okay, so now we can write magnitude of lambda and magnitude of A will be 1. But magnitude of A is A. Here given that magnitude of A. Okay, so we can write magnitude of A will be A. So we can write lambda equal to lambda into A equal to 1. So the value of lambda is equals to 1 upon A. Is it clear? So A equals to, we can write 1 upon magnitude of lambda. So our answer is option D. Is it clear?